expensive for you.
I'm just kidding. I'm glad you like
the part. That's good.
It's 4 a.m. here. Okay. It's a little later than. Wait, where do you live, dude?
Florida.
Oh, okay, I live in Canada.
Yeah, we're both
broke
on
your
the same
back?
Coast.
Oh, I hope you don't mean that, like, realistically. That would kill me, man. That would fucking actually suck.
If you mean, like, you have a lot of work to do.
Yeah, my favorite gun would probably be the Haymaker, because that's the only thing that can kill the fucking ants.
Best gun is the Haymaker, hands down.
Yeah.
You guys are from the UK, aren't you? Pretty sure it's 10 a.m. in the UK.
Yeah, it
is. 9
a.m.
Actually. Oh, yeah. South Carolina, a FSA.
That should be a good idea to go ahead and trigger my part. Cause,
pretty close to Toronto, I guess.
I should get a rocket within 3 to 4 minutes, and I got a lot of ammo. This is the hard part to get to.
What am I waiting for? The rocket, like, takes off every couple minutes or so. And once it takes off, it activates this little switch here that's red. It turns green. You activate it. It's part of the Easter egg. Well, not part of the Easter egg. It's part of the how you make gravity spikes.
Egg.
God, pretty sick.
Well, that's one way to do it. Suicide on me.
Burlington, Oakville. Damn, man. I lived in. Wow. That rag, damn, bro.
The spirit bow is the wolf bow. I call it the spirit bow because they're shooting dog spirits. The other bow I know you're talking about, that's called the... We call that the Skull Crusher bow. I know the names are really weird, but I refer to the wolf bow as the spirit bow. Because there's a wolf spirit going around upgrading stuff. I think the name wolf bow just sounds kind of ridiculous. Like, how do you shoot a wolf, or how do you shoot a dog? Such a strange name.
What?
This guy said he has a problem with his application crashing on higher rounds on the map.
Well, it might be PS4, it might not be the game. Might be a glitch with that.
Yeah, you might want to reinstall your game, boss.
Mm-hmm. Because, like, the hardware data is, like, corrupted, like, the little needle won't pick it up on here in your hard drive. So you're fucked.
Back-to-back games, it's weird how it happened back-to-back.
What?
Mm-hmm. Any other gun? Just something shit. Around, like 100 tonight.
Hey, I did it. So, Mayor, I did what you said, like, don't get hit by flaming zombies. I didn't get the 200 zombie spawn.
Huh.
Like, this is 6 games in a row.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's it, then.
I didn't use monkeys this time, I just used ray gun. I didn't have any luck with the box. I had chemicals, so I figured I would risk it.
Bye, user.
GG, user. Skeletons on Easter egg? No, thank you. It's pretty scary. I'm scared of skeletons.
Dude, newsflash?
Yeah, it happened to me too. I didn't get any.
Rocks, newsflash, you're a skeleton, dude.
The zombies didn't touch you, yeah?
Yeah, I shot them all. They didn't touch me. I got it. I mean, I didn't get any.
Pipe.
Extra zombies, yeah.
Pipe. Alright.
I piped a world record.
Thank God. You lose so much time when you get like 1,000 zombies spawn. That happened a couple times.
Oh my god, yeah.
Dude, I'm training at the waterfront, like at the docks right now, because I'm stuck. I don't have a lot of ammo.
Alright, expert. Sounds good.
Where's he going?
He's coming to your stream.
Yeah, yep. Dude, I'm gonna ignore him. Hold on. He's probably switching me out. I'm not even gonna say his name, dude. I wanna see if he goes to complain in your stream. Hold on.
Oh, I need to build my shield. Oh, if I do the shield dog, why do I call it shield dog? The dragon by the shield last, then I can kind of multitask. I have to go back and forth. Alright, so here I can show you that you can force a Widow's Wine grenade by knifing. As you see, I'm completely out of ammo, or completely out of Widow's Wine. So, first, when I knife them, they'll become webbed sometimes. See, that guy just became webbed?
Someone just got a $1,000 grenade.
So, unfortunately, he didn't drop the grenade, but you get the point. The knife can web them, so all that.
83 height.
Get that 100 tonight, boy.
Trying, dude. I'm trying.
Damn. Bunch of savages. Have you no sympathy?
No.
Have you no feelings?
Oh, I do.
Just straight savage. I turned off a few things. Right. I've been recording offline for a while, just getting used to the game again.
I actually have used an alchemical because of that.
You gonna what?
I didn't get my ammo from the dogs, it just wasn't there.
Yeah, I got that on round like 50-something.
Be careful about changing rooms when it's a dog round. I lost my ammo so many times because I was running around the map.
Wow.
My guns are complete garbage. I got monkeys.
Have you danced a co-op?
If I could suggest a map for Treyarch, what would it be?
Yeah, the Norwegian
squad. Is it literally asking me to design a map right now?
What? Oh, he's just banter.
Just banter. Yeah, man, he works at Treyarch. He wants to know what I want him to make the next map.
Oh, got it.
Wow, I broke my shoulder already.
Make it a map where you can literally travel to any of the past maps using a teleporter.
Yeah, but not in a dumb way.
Yeah.
Every time you pick the teleporter, it would just show like a giant penis, too.
Yeah, just like a huge one. Like, yeah. Like, how? Like, make it question your penis size, you know? Even if you don't have one, just make it question it. It has to be a real one, though.
Yeah, man.
I put a lot of thought into this.
Skinny.
So we're going for Haymaker. No luck so far.
These are genius ideas.
Wow. Rip zombie.
Is she new?
I like the penis one, thanks, man. For sure, I like that idea.
Do you have any limitations of what you could put on your plan tag on console?
Wait, what?
Like, can you put like dick in your plan tag on console?
I don't know.
Those are all things that you can't do.
What's up, bro? Streamers? Jesus.
Burn the sanction of the night before. Oh, this is bad.
Until what round can you do 5 and 5?
What the hell?
Forever.
Run 160?
150. Fuck's sake, it is.
Wonder Woman breaking too.
Round 69.
Nah, forever.
No.
You guys are bad.
1 million points has been broken. First time Black Ops 3. It's a lot of fucking points, dude.
Honestly, if you got trapped, you can shoot your weapon and just switch to blast furnace to kill every zombie, including the invisible ones. So there's no reason to
say
really
what's going on here.
Yeah. Like, ever.
Where is... Are you trying to kill me? Got yells, full yells.
Yeah, you don't want to die. Yeah, that's exactly because people don't want to die.
It's going to take so long to go. When you don't die, you do it for nothing, couldn't you, so.
Maybe one day I'll go back and do it. Still, I died because of the dude.
I was only so small in this game, it's so stupid.
And for living, so you cost the fuck off with that sneezing game. Got a couple friends look like you, my bad if my ex try to fight you. Roll up soon as I roll in. Security
better get with the program. Too deep, ain't nowhere. Someone found my command. Someone randomly typed up. And then it was like, haha. And someone took down. And that was just potatoes. And that was fun. Oh my god, it's gonna go on forever. Why now? Blood's not working. Ah, rip, boys.
Yeah.
fastest setup was 35 minutes. Let's see if I can match that. Setting up really sloppy though. What am I doing? I need a wall run now.
Well,
here, I got my gravity spikes before I got my bow upgraded. It's a lot easier to get the spikes. Get you out of the tight spot.
Oh, I almost saved one. Wait, did I? Alright, I saved one.
Save one zombie or save one hot wing?
Zombie. Hot wing, oh my god.
Oh wow.
I didn't even save a hot wing, man. I munched those shit down. Munch that shit, those shit, whatever.
That's
English.
It.
English is hard, man.
Do you always...
English is hard when you're on wings.
Do you always give one of your wings to your dog? Like your dog comes and waits for you to share?
Nah, I can't give her hot wings. She would eat it, but I'd feel bad because she would fucking like die.
Order a mild one. Like, keep one mild one just for your dog.
Yeah, I should do that.
It's like you're rewarding them for being patient, which reinforces the hierarchy.
Yeah.
Like, you... They wait patiently, and that's showing... They're showing submission to you. Right? Does that make sense?
Yeah.
I've been streaming since 10:30 and it's 4:30 now. Someone do the math.
6 hours.
Thank you.
Hack punch, I guess. God, I can't wait to kill the Panzer with double tap. It's gonna feel amazing.
Primary, I believe, is my haymaker. My secondary is the bow. And then my third is this wall bot here, the BMP. Only way to know for sure if I did it right is if I take it down and see what's left over. I'm pretty sure I got it right, though. Usually, I put a gun in my mule kick slot, that way I don't forget it. I do forget plenty.
Songs in your own playlist. I search random things on Spotify. Sometimes it's like hit or miss. A lot of the times it's good music though, because it is Spotify. Spotify is, you know.
Spotify's pretty good.
Dang.
Thank you.
don't take any of them for this one.
What are you looking for?
Bro, what the fuck? I'm out of ammo?
Well.
Launch over, I'm taking it a long way. If I can hit this bow, I'll have a 35 minute setup again. I just did stuff in a really weird order this game. I yellowed it because I had a little flame. Yo, it said I'm being hosted for 231 viewers.
What?
Yeah, 231 legit viewers, dude. Isn't that crazy?
Mary, that's crazy.
That's like partnership material right there.
Yeah, except, you know, he probably only got them because 3,000, you know?
Yeah, my stream name was 100 a bust. I busted. Fuck.
Bust.
Yo, I hit it in the first go. Check that out. I got lucky. It only takes me 4 or 5 hits.
But see you shoot right about now.
Yeah.
You're not a pro archer like me, man. Kidding. Good job, man.
Thanks. Yeah, I got a setup going. Now I just gotta grab the arrow at the top. Do a shortcut way. I can launch to the top. Yeah, this is gonna be a 35 minute setup. That's what I like.
Which is the nice thing.
I just grabbed the part.
Come on. I would literally explode if I had 231 people watching me. That's fucking... It's...